all of the tools and potential tools that we have in our possession, ranging from genetic tools to carbon footprinting, there's definitely reason for hope.